Hi everybody, I have a grocery outlet haul to show you. Today I spent $41.92 right there, and they said I saved $104.01, which is awesome. So I'm gonna show you what I got, and I'm gonna step back so you can see. I got four bags here of groceries, which is so awesome that you can go to grocery outlet. So at $41, that comes out to about $10 a bag, which is totally amazing. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to show you is I got this canned ham, and it's a 1 pound ham, and it's really cute. In fact, when I was in the checkout line, a lady behind me, she even remarked, that is the cutest little ham I've ever, you know, and I was like, I know. She said she had never seen a ham that small, and I said, well, yeah, that's perfect for myself, and she's like, oh, that's a good idea. So, and then I also got some more lard. This is a 1 pound lard. Oh, okay. I forgot to tell you the price. The canned ham was $3.89 and the lard is $2.29. So I got those two items, and I bought two of these the other day, but lard is always good to have in your home stockpile when you're have your home item food items. Okay, so then I got this fruit cocktail, and this was 99 cents. And it's right here, fruit cocktail, 99 cents. And the date on this is May 2027. People ask for that information. So that is a good date, far out. And then I also got some sweet potatoes. I love sweet potatoes. And it's easier for me to buy it in the can than to buy it fresh and cook it. I know fresh is the best, but if when I'm craving it, I just whip out a can. This is May 2026. So those are good far out dates. Okay, the ham is May 2029. That is awesome. That is another 4 or 5 years right there. That is great. Okay, and then I had bought some of these the other day, and these are only 99 cents. And these do have a best buy date of February 2026. Oh, that's awesome. So this is still, they're still good for another year. Yeah, February 2026. So I got five more cans, because what I do is I make spaghetti, and instead of using I make spaghetti different ways, but I'll use my noodles, any kind of noodles, and then I use this instead of the pasta sauce and ground beef. This is all in one can, so it's kind of like a spicy, people call it chili mac. I didn't even know it had a name, but move this stuff down. So I got five of those cans because I like to cook with these. That is a quick meal, and that lasts quite a bit. Okay, so that is one bag down. So then I got these. Now, I'm not really crazy over Vienna Bites, but these are barbecue flavor. And when I saw the price, I couldn't pass it up. These were right here, Vienna Bites barbecue, four for a dollar. So I got eight of them for $2. So even these aren't the greatest tasting things. There's 260 calories in here. How much protein? 15 grams of protein in this little thing. So I did get eight of them because I figured for 50 cents, no, 25 cents, they're four for a dollar. So I got eight of those. So there are six here, and I know I have a couple more somewhere. They're probably somewhere else in the back. Okay. And then they had these back in stock, which I absolutely love. The Mucho Queso Jalapeno Cheddar Cheese Dip. Now, I have some tortilla chips, and this makes the best chips and dip. And these, you're not going to believe the price. These were 10 for a dollar. So these were only 10 cents each. So I just grabbed a bunch. I didn't know how many I grabbed, but it looks like I bought 14. So I spent $1.40 on 14, and they had a whole bunch there. And I could have got more, but I had gave myself a $50 budget, and I was determined that that was it, because that's all I had to spend. So I actually came in under budget at $41.92, which was awesome. I could have got a few more things, but I thought, no, I'll save that $9 for another trip on another day when I need something else. Okay, so I ended up getting 14 of these. Let's see, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Yeah, she put them all in the same bag. Okay, so I got 14 of those for $1.40 for all that. Can you believe it? I could not believe it. Okay, so I got those. And then I got some eggs. I know I just bought a bunch of eggs the other day, but I got these were $3.69, which is still a good price. The other day at the store, they had them for $2.50, which is at Grocery Outlet, which was unbelievable. I bought a bunch, but I had been making eggs like crazy. So let me put that here. Okay, and then these looked really good, so I grabbed these. These are Budweiser Beer Batter Cheesy Potato Bites. And shredded potato and cheese. And look at that. That looks so good. So my microwave is out, but I can put this in my toaster oven. And there it is right here for the toaster oven. Preheat to 450, 14 to 15 minutes. So that will be easy. So I got those. Oh, what was the, let me see, what was the price on that? Where is the price? Right here. Cheesy potato bites, $3.99. So that was $3.99. Okay, and then, oh, here are the other two Vienna bites. And these are all the same flavor. Barbecue. So I thought in an absolute emergency, you know, I'll eat these, but I really don't care too much for the taste. I think my boys like them, I don't know, but I have those for emergency meats. Okay, and then I thought this was awesome. They had these pizzas, and let's see, Talia de Napoli margarita pizza, gluten-free. So this may be made from, it says handmade in Naples, Italy. Let's see what's in it. That is the ingredients right here. And I once had a cauliflower pizza, and that was really good. So I don't know what this is made out of, but it says rice flour, I think. So these were only, if you can believe it, these were only $1.67 a pizza. And I got two of them, so it's $3.34 for two pizzas. And I was like, you cannot beat that price, $1.67. So I have a lot of pepperonis and fresh veggies that I can put on top of that. So I got two of those for $1.67 each, which I thought was awesome. Okay, and then they had a lot of new pastas I've never seen before. They had this called Simply Go, and they're 1-pound bags imported from Italy. And they just look so good, and I just thought, I gotta try these. So the Best Buy dates are all the way to 2027. So that is great. And I ended up getting two of the penne pasta. Let's see, where is it? I think. Yeah. Okay, I got two penne. And then I got two of these. I do not know how to pronounce that. Farfalle, I don't know. I'm butchering it. And these were all $1.19 a bag, and they're 1-pound bags. And they look like really good quality. And again, 2027 has my date. So I got two shells, two shells. And these are the big ones. I don't have the big shells. Those are hard to find. I can always find the little shells, but never the big ones. Okay, and then I got another one. I should have looked up the pronunciation of this before I did this, but I thought that was awesome. So these were all $1.19 each. And I will show you, because people always want to know the price. So here they are. We're here. All the pasta shells. I got two at $1.19 each. Okay. So I got all that. And then I could not pass these up when I saw these. Cinnamon buns. And these are $2.99. And I'm going to put these in my toaster oven to heat up. So let me move some of this stuff out of the way. And I'll put those right there. Oops. You know what? I'll put that there. So it all fits. Okay, and then I also got... These are really interesting. I had never seen these before. They are called sea salt. And I did not understand what these were, but they were such a good deal, I didn't pass them up. These were 99 cents. Each, but they were buy one get one free, and so I got four. They were $3.98, but then they gave me $1.98 off. So see right here, salt caramel, $4.99. It was $3.96, and they gave me $1.98 off. So these came out to 50 cents a box. So, and they sound heavy. So I gotta open these up. I'm dying to know what it looks like. Okay, so there's two. Oh, look at that. These are glass. Oh, this is so awesome. Okay, so these are some kind of cold dessert. I got this from the freezer section. This is what it says. Layers of chocolate. Layers of honeycomb candy pearls and layers of vanilla. I wish I could open this. Here's the tab right here. And these are glass, so I can reuse these for when I can actually bake in these and do different things. So you cannot beat that. For 50 cents a box, you're getting two desserts. And you are getting two glass jars to reuse. And I'm opening this right now. Okay, so that's what it looks like. But you can see these are glass jars. So that is awesome. I'm going to leave that open because I'll eat that right now. And that is great. I can't believe it. I didn't realize these were glass jars. It says glass jars on it. But when you're there shopping at Grocery Outlet, you're like in a hurry to get the best deals. Because they were packed, and you gotta understand, our local one, they have awesome deals, and when people are shopping, they buy like crazy. So if you see it, you gotta grab it. You really don't, ooh, I shouldn't have done that. You really don't even have time to think. You just wanna get the bargain in your cart. Okay, so that is awesome. Those are all jars. So I ended up paying $1.98 for all four of these, which is awesome. Okay, and then, the last thing I got, you're gonna like this. I got two of these for the price. I couldn't pass it up. Okay, these are sourdough mini baguettes. And look at that. There is, it says eight of them are in here, keep frozen. But can you see that? There's all these baguettes, and then you cook them in the oven. Here's for the toaster oven. I'm gonna put mine in the toaster oven. Put it 375 for 9 to 11 minutes. And this is awesome because I'm always going and buying French bread. Here is my, right here is my sourdough bread that I keep. I'm always getting French breads. Well, anyways, This is great because these are smaller loaves. I can keep these in my fridge. There's 8 of them per bag, which is unbelievable, for 99 cents. I'm going to show you right now. Right here. Mini baguettes, 2 and 99 cents. I got them 2 for $1.98. $1.98 for all this bread. And I could have bought more. I should have, actually. They have a whole bunch there. Because this is perfect when I'm having a meal. I just cook one of these up and have it. That is, I could even make a sandwich with it. But this is going to be great with soups. So for 99 cents, that was awesome deal. I probably should have bought another bag, but I don't have a lot of room in my freezer right now. So I'm going to step back and show you everything that I got. And I thought this was an awesome trip today. $41.92. And I saved $104.01. And this is what I got today at Grocery Outlet. Okay, everybody, thank you for watching.